guys.
That will become
We're going
one
to the party
year.
Now. It's January 30th, 2016. And we are going to the club now. Yes, we're going to the party. I wish I could show you guys. Wait, actually, I'm going to show you guys my outfit.
So, yeah, we're not supposed to get it.
You can't see it. I'm sorry.
We're
can't
women.
See it.
Thank you.
I'm going to have so much fun. I'm going to be 26 in like less than 1 hour. I'm so scared. I'm so scared, you guys. I'm gonna be old. I'm gonna be 4 years till 30. Like, oh my god, I'm so, yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh my god. Oh wait, wait, I can show you guys now. Oh wait, oh my god, Brianna, come on inside. Wait, I need the mirror. Hold on 1 second. Wait.
This is like a party session.
Okay, wait, I'm gonna show you guys my outfit, okay? Okay, wait, sorry guys. So yeah,
your boyfriend
guys,
is so funny.
Oh god. Yeah.
What the fuck?
Hey guys.
Better.
So we're in the car en route to the party. And we're with the girls and we're going to the party to meet up with the rest of the gang, you know? So yeah, that's what we're doing right now. I'm gonna be 26 in literally 46 minutes.
This old ass girl.
46 minutes.
Like you
I'm gonna be 26. Oh my gosh. But anyways, I'll see you guys when we get there. I'm so excited. I'm gonna have so much fun. As long as I'm playing my song, then we go of no phone. You understand? Yeah, I'm gonna go on my way so I'm find new man and all these things because I want me to find one new man. So I'm gonna go find one new man tonight. What the hell? Yeah, come out take care again. He left him phone, I bet. I bet he left him phone.
Didn't he lose his phone the last
yes,
time?
Yes, yes, yep. Yes, yes. I bet he left him phone. Friggin' idiot always leaves his damn phone. I knew you left your phone. I didn't even have to friggin' ask. Well, what a night that would have been if he left his phone. You know how salty he would have been? Like, this man does not keep phones for at least a year. Like, he has never had a phone for more than a couple months. Like, you know? So terrible. But anyways, I'll see you guys when we get to the party. Turn up with Zalisha. Oh my god, my 26th birthday. Oh my god, that was so much fun. Oh my god, this is like the best time of my life. You know, like quarter century is almost over. Like,
I'm
Oh, You already have a wife. I'm the don't have a man in my life. Oh, you didn't have to see.
Let's go. Hey, yo! That's a good look! Let's go! 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 girlfriend about this.
What's in a wee minor?
Remember.
Long time we're not kill a man, so we serve for the men.
Party.
He's like, no, so don't mention.
And I got a free slush because it's my birthday. I got a free slush.
Don't tell him what you're doing, though,
because he told me not to
tell. I won't tell where, but I got a free slush. I'm so happy. It's January 31st, 2016. I'm 26 years freaking out. And I got myself a free slush. That's the first thing I got for my birthday. No, that lied. The first thing I got for my birthday was some pork.
Thank you, Fluffy.
The second thing, can you wait?
End of month.
What is
the second thing I got for my birthday was a flower, and then the third thing I got for my birthday was a slush. Now I wonder what else I'm gonna get for my birthday, because it is my birthday. I know my sister got a gift for me, I know my aunt got a gift for me, I know my mama got a gift for me, but let's see who else got a gift for me. You know what I'm saying?
He said small, right?
Yeah.
First he said small, and then
he's like, okay,
and then he was like, okay, take it.
You go.
Yeah.
You go, girl.
Yes. I don't let you
my dream. My dream.